well, this car was run last 3 years ago, and so we made some modifications to the turbocharger setup and did some clutch work on it, and we're not happy with the way the two are working. So that's what we're doing. We're playing with the clutch right now.
Yeah, go ahead. To try to
get better lockup. The turbochargers, they were moved from the original location. They were real high, and it made the car, the center of gravity of the car was higher, and it made the car a little squirrely to drive, so we lowered the turbochargers in the back of the engine, which, when we did that, of course, it made for more work for getting at the clutch, because now we have to pull the turbochargers off to get at the clutch. So we had about 15 minutes to the clutch turnaround time. And that's where we are right now. We're going to add some more weight to it. We're going to see what we did. How that did for us.
All right, thank you.
Sure.
Plenty of clearance. Plenty. We're past the hard spot. All right? Yeah, looking good? Yeah, looks real good, Jeff. How many people will need the board in front?
Well, I got this one right here.
Recheck the voltage in that front battery once we get the body